second section of the girls 400 is on the track. Final results of the girls 4x100. In third place, St. Dominic Academy. In second place, Wells. And the team of Post, Martin, Laramie, and Pierce. In first place from Greater Gloucester High School, the time of 54.31. This is a final call for boys and girls 300 meter hurdles. Yeah.